all at once. I mean, yeah, the clouds were up, and I was thinking, well, we were going to just storm, but I didn't think it was going to hit that fast and that hard. So it surprised me. This is fast winds. Nobody should be out in this. And I just, somebody was out walking the dog just 5 minutes before that, and I told my neighbor, I said, you need to get in because it's coming. The ones that lost the roof off their, I mean, they're lost their home right now. Of course, Red Cross has, you know, displaced them somewhere else, you know, giving them a roof over the head. But for the time being, they can't come back, which is terrible.